Ferrari 812 Superfast touches down in Australia. 5 months after its reveal at the Geneva Motor Show, the new Ferrari 812 Superfast is making its way to dealers and eagerly awaiting customers around the world. And the latest market where the new 12-cylinder supercar has arrived in Australia. The model's Australasian debut took place at the meat market in Melbourne, which may only be fair considering that both the 8 and 12-cylinder versions of the GTC4 Lusso were presented in Sydney. Instead of the typical red, the 812 was also presented in a striking new matte grey finish called Grigio Caldo Opaco. A further evolution of the F12 Berlinetta, the new 812 Superfast is the most powerful production model Ferrari has ever made. Its 6.5-liter V12 produces a massive 789 horsepower and 530 pounds-feet of torque to reach 62 miles per hour from a standstill in 2.9 seconds and top out at over 221 miles per hour down under. The 812 Superfast carries a list price of about $610,000. That's in Australian dollars, which works out to about $480,000 in US funds, compared to the $315,000 American customers have to pay. That's all rather academic, though, as Australia's allocation is reportedly all sold out for the next 7 or 8 years, by which time it will have likely been replaced. The F12 was produced for less than 6 years,